Everybody, how is it going? It's Friday, so we're going to play some more Mario Maker. If anyone's been keeping track of what's been happening for like the last week, my trains have been going very unstable for some reason, so we're just... Although I did a test stream right before I started, so... To my knowledge, at least right now, everything seems good, but you never know what might happen, so we'll just... I mean, if it gets unstable enough that it's literally just frame by skipping so much frames, I'm just going to stop, so... For now, it looks good, but we'll just see how things go. Hopefully, Mario Maker's like a fire stable game when it comes to this, so the bed bridge will not murder me. Let's go for the first one. Find the safe place. All right. So let's just hope. I'm just hoping that things work here. Okay. Okay. Okay, I get it now. And... This doesn't seem too bad. Alright. It took a while to think about that. Then I realized. Afternoon, Jason. Hope you're having a good day. I think today's stream should be fine. Hopefully. Hold on. Knock on wood. I feel a little confident. Yeah, I hope you're having a good day, Jason. Hey. Yeah, oh. Yeah, I was saying, Jason, if things go a little bit too nuts, we get basically repeated the last few days, I might just stop. So... Hopefully not the case. Arc. Anyway, we're done. GG's. Alright. That was a good idea. So I get a pause in the Rise update, which I think was fixing some stuff, so who knows? Let me just refresh and we'll start actual from top now. Oh, music speedrun? Green greens, okay. I mean, it's Kirby, it's not green greens, but meh. Alright. I mean, it's Kirby, so what we expect much here. Alright. Let's... Okay, looks like everything did get has stayed stable. That was a fun little music speedrun. Alright. Hold on. Yeah! We'll see if I'm under strict time this time. Connect? Wait, is this what I think it is? Hold on, I gotta listen to this one. This is what I think it is. Well played for putting that song in. Ah, it's the opening of Monica. It's only about another 2 weeks, so yeah, but yeah, about a week time. Okay, yeah, that was good. Alright. Yeah, so... Alright. Yeah, if anyone's full levels up, I think for tonight, for today, it looks to be fine. I think that's Toho. Might be wrong. I'm gonna try. We'll actually maybe play actual normal. It's a speed run. Well, that's just Skull Rock. I'm gonna have to keep the things off just to avoid hints. Which is unfortunate because Lore's here! That's what's up. Oh. You know what I'm meant to do? Maybe. I missed. Oh my god, okay, that was a bit... I don't know if that was the intent of that year. But we... It's worked. It worked. Alright, let's see what we got. Our pipe. Go in, cool. Oh, crap. Oh, I missed. I feel like I'm overcomplicating this. Okay. The boo gets... Hmm. Erk. Crop. Okay, that's as you see what the actual hint's meant to be. So I feel like I was doing that wrong. Oh. Oh, you hit the fish. Yeah, I'm taking fierce levels. Look. All right. Okay, I think I may be doing this wrong, though. Why do I keep doing that? Okay. Okay. I think I'm gonna do this right. Oh, that's yes, that's how you're actually meant to do it. So I was really just overcomplicating that. Ah, nuts. That was it! I think I'm self-locked. Yeah, I think I'm self-locked. Unless... Never mind! That block was there for a reason. Oh, I think I'm one more to be fast. No? Alright, I'm gonna... Oh, nothing. Let's go over here. Oh, this path's opened up. Never mind. Oh, crap. Alright. Yeah, no fish. Fish, we'll figure out about this. Okay. There we go. I know what I actually meant to do here. Rather than what I was doing. All right. Okay. I tried that. It's the timing. Then if you shoot the arrow, it closes up. I think this is the way it's meant to work. Okay. See, I've tried the arrow approach here before and I keep dying. Okay. How'd I kick it there? Okay. Dark. No! If that hero will move on, well, do your level fish. All right. Damn it. We'll come back to something like this one, so we'll do your level first, Fish. You'll be even here for a while, and that level's going to take a while, so we'll get your level out of the way. Also, that was a really bad jump at the end. Okay, so Fish from the Forest, not Garbo. I'm a nice person. Only uploaded today. Yeah, like I said, we'll do your level first, and then we'll go back to that. Here's only if I ever do your level. Ooh. Okay. Eric. I'm jumping too. Or my tiny mean spot. The first. Okay. Why do I keep messing up this one? Jump! Why am I not surprised? Why wasn't I surprised that was going to be a hidden block? Oh, I know. I'm more considered as a failed. Look. Oh. Oh, Humid, thanks for helping shit, and that's it. So low. Alright. Okay. Erk. Oh, that's gonna be that jump. That first jump's gonna be a tough one. Okay. Yeah, help me get there. All right. Here. Why am I missing? Thanks. Do I even do another run after this? Okay. That's for a jump, I'm trying to figure it out. Yeah, I think we'll do one more run of this and then we'll lose control because I keep messing this up. Pretty much just my timing's bad. I feel like I need to be on the edge for that one. Okay. Alright, no worries. Harry also wants me. The progress was small. Then I ran away, so yeah. Got ideas, but it's just getting up there. My timing's just bad here. Yeah. Almost. Yeah, my timing's just bad here. I had it! I actually had it for a second. I just didn't hit up. Then I messed it up. Got a timeout. Hey, you have that glitch. You had the glitch. If we don't do it this time, we'll just move on. I think he's already having an idea what this level's like anyway, so. Also, I saw you had the glitch. Let me end the progress. Yep. That little progress. Okay, how did this? I was trying to get that, but I've fallen. Look, a few ventures fell, appreciate it. Yeah, but don't. If a time out here, we'll move on. Yeah, my time is just a bit bad there. Alright. Oh, I knew about that right before. I knew that in the first run. That part's still chiming. Hey, base mode. Yeah, apparently, like I said, once everyone's out here, we're moving on, so, I mean, I can always use... Oh. Well, actually, to be fair, this is actually... I'm gonna be honest here, Okay. Nuts. Oh, this is gonna be quick timed. Okay. Up a wee bit. Okay. And now I'm soft locked. Did you anticipate this? Or is it his own plan? Yep. Yeah, that's true. It's okay, but I'm not gonna give my opinions on. I'm gonna save a bit of sanity and stuff, so we'll move on. Yeah. Like I said, we'll move on. Oh, I'm the only one. Wait, you put the entire thing one level, didn't you? Yes, you did. I'm gonna maybe come back to that. Because I spent a good bit on that one part. And I think we're a little bit of my sanity. Or maybe at least for stream sake. I don't know. All right. Try. That's a fake. I saw the bit. I saw. We'll try this, though. See the block on track. Ah. Anyway, we'll come back to that a bit later. We'll do the L City Troll level. Welcome to L City Team Troll Time. First and second. Interesting. Yeah, Jason here, maybe he could take notes. Oh. Oh, right, we're going to use glitches here. Alright. Oh. I should have been aware about the fish. It is a meta. Worked twice. Man, I'm stuck. Restart. I think that was brief enough. We could. Oh, okay. Small jump that. Huh. I know where to switch. Oh, everyone see I hope your rest of the day goes good. Alright. There we go. Awesome star. I am dead on that. No! I'm stuck till time runs out. Gah. He was right before CP1 too. Gah. All right. I think there's a donut block under that. There we go. No! I dodged the nail but took a fish. I dodged a nail, but took a fish. We're getting progress, so not too bad. Also, sometimes we won't be back in our... There's a checkpoint! Checkpoint steady! Out of nowhere, spring. Think more about that. Standard ride. Or explosion. Or explosions. All right. I figured it out too. Arrgh. I meant to grab on the edge. I'm gonna grab it on the edge. Okay. No mush. Oh. Okay. All right. We got it. Oh, it's about to jump. Oh, one way. It's Still don't know how that works. I keep dodging it. All right. Here we go. So we can get in here, jump. Guess I gotta be fast. Yeah, I gotta be fast. All right. Here we go. Nope. Here we go. Okay, jump. Okay, here, jump, be fast. All right. See if he... Oh! Gotta be fast again. All right. Right. Right, run. I get, oh. I get it. I get it. Okay. Keep getting close to CP2, but... a drop... falling at the last second. Err, CP2! Yeah, oh, nice little CP2. I go until this flame goes. My own idioticness. Oh, nuts! Well, good to see what's in here now. There we go. Just get a fish to the face. Oh, up. Alright. Oh. All right. Arrgh! Oh! Forgot that for a bit. All right. Gonna take a moment and serve all them. I serve everything. Box. Garg. It was safe! I just need to head up. Okay. I didn't get the jump! Okay. Okay. Son! It's end of the play. Okay. Okay. Just go on. Okay, I'm at speed. And this is... And that's the end, or... Okay. Okay. It's in. Okay. Hey! That was a fun one. That was fun. I'm not trying for world record. Cheers! We'll move to that other troll level. That fish put up. Okay. Let's get this other troll out. Roy's Red Pipes. Why did Reans just play the level already? Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Hey, Towner, how you doing? No more fish. Okay, I'm gonna get that, Towner. Let's check these. Okay. No. I sense the insurer somewhere. Oh. Check the pipe. I was going to run under the red. Nope, pipe first. Oh, you're right. Hype. No! I had it for a second. Okay. 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 I'm being smart here. Okay, never mind. I tried to be smart. I tried. Blast range. Erg. All right. I don't even know how far we are from ship first. Oh. All right. Okay. I should have been smarter! Go. Gah! Nope. Okay. Okay. Okay, there we go. No! Wait. Oh. Okay. Okay. No! I was avoiding it for so long! Okay. Hard. And yep. Risk it. Go. Vito shall went for the thing. Okay. Nice. All right. Alright. Got CP. CP one! Wrong pipe. Oh. Oh. I can't get... Yeah. Why can't I get in the hole? There we go. Okay. I think it's being put smart here. Oh. Uh-huh. There we go. No! Okay. Stop. Gurg. Okay. It's one way. It's a one-way door. Git. It's a one-way git. Only took me to realize. Hard. There we go. Kirk. Yeah, though. Also, hey, E-Maker. How you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Yeah, I do play a few levels. The reason I didn't have to set it up. Hey, E-Maker, thanks for appreciate. Yeah, I don't have the... today, because it was before high stream going today, so... but it looks like everything's good today. Alright. Oh, I need to go in the pipe. Alright. Oh, gotta move. Alright. Okay. Let's go in the pipe then. Okay, never mind. There's the pipe we need to go in. Okay. Yeah, so... I think it's... I think we can definitely get for the other ones. We've got Tanner's first, then yours, hey, you make her, so... we can get both done. I don't think it's sure love's gonna take long. All being well. There we go. Hint. Key and pipe? Okay. I think I get it. I think. Okay. Okay. Let me double check that hint. Oh, now I get it. Now I get it. Okay. I was looking at where the WAP was. Alright. Hindsight 2020, I guess. Hindsight 2020. Alright, is that it? Was so obvious. Yeah, sorry, my legs taking a lot longer than I thought. We'll get there in the end. There we go. I guess hit and run. Yeah. Wait. No. Oh, hold right. Oh. Alright. Don't hold left or right. Alright. Gotta move quick there. Oh. Oh. Okay. All right. I thought I was gonna go up, but it didn't. It went down. Why the... Ah! Welcome to the lava trolls here. I could totally jump that. Okay. Okay. So there's a swamp up there, and I need to hit that swamp. Trigger that swamp. Okay. Why did I keep dropping? Okay. I know what I'm meant to do. Just need to get it done. Ah. There we go. Finally got the 2J. That's fine, I did enjoy it. Now we can just get the other levels. Alright. Before I even move on. That took a... Cheers! That took a while than I thought. Alright, Tanner did put us up, so we'll get Tanner's done. Vegas Golden Knight. Alright. Bright light steady, gonna set my soul on fire! 10-second light Kaizo. Dear God, why? Oh, wait, this is such a battle then. I can probably do this. Everything just needs to go well for me. Bad. Okay, no, this may be possible. If I can do this right. That's not gonna right. I think full jumps are gonna be required. I missed. Oh, that was just me being bad. I hesitated. I should not have hesitated. Why am I messing so much up so much on Kaizo? Okay. Erk. I missed.
Work.
Well, then they can run doing yours. How you make it? Hey, there we go. It all lined up in the end. And I enjoyed that. Not going for world record, I'm just going for clears. Right, AU Maker, it is time for you. Yours. Alright. Magic economy. A lot of magic here. Very brief. It's fine. I'm one of them, Zerba. Oh. Oh, this is... Oh! Why did I do that? Get a stat up? Ouch. That just got dropped right on me. PL dropped right on me. I don't even know why I'm going for that life. Oh, see a lot of tricks being used here. Okay. No, did not mean want to lose my kid, my patter. Getting the drop on me. That's fine. Oh, we not drop the Faraday. Oh, now we're using. Ooh, I'm using this fan stuff. I recognize this, I've seen that in the Mario Maker levels. Alright. Wait, we have a bone shell. I went too fast. Oh, that's right, you can just jump on this. I keep forgetting you can use the bone shell to jump on magic. Hit the shell so we can grab this 30. Oh, we can just take that. Ooh. Alright. Ooh, that's a nice little reward for Miss. Ooh, okay. Oh, there we go. I feel like I'm just going for this level very quickly. Oh, and then we gotta run. There's something about doing this with a bone shell. I like the Tanuki suit that just makes it a little bit harder to work with, but it's fine. Well, he does fit the magic. Oh, I can stop the magic before it even. Okay. We stuffed the shell, by the way. I don't even know if this was planned. We needed. The creator actually took this into account. This may be GG, and I still have to shell. Oh, I see. Oh. Well, see, now I just feel like an idiot. Now I just feel somewhat of an idiot there. Oh, this little trick. This little trick, that the axe goes away because the magic cube took it. Cheers! I definitely enjoyed that. The thing's a lot quicker. Hold on, let me fix things up here. I think I still have you on my playing part. Yep. We're all cleared up here. We're good. We can pause out. Ah. Okay, it's just a nice little thing. Okay, though. Might just do some hobby levels here if no one else wants to play some levels. Yeah, like two poppers and poppy level 69, just leave it at that. Alright. I play Gravity Falls album if I ever watch Gravity Falls, so I can call the music out, but... It just works. We'll probably keep it safe, then we'll just do this in the Empire Level 16 and wrap up. We'll keep the stream short. Okay. Oh! Okay, I see that one. Zoom it right up to the end there. Okay. Here we go. The checkpoint. I think it was meant to do there. Okay. Good indications, actually. Like, really good indications. Oh, okay. I think that goes up. I missed! Okay. Well, I didn't know that. Notice the skull. I did not notice that on the left there. The fact that it was that's clearly in Fury. That's clearly in Fury, everyone. I just didn't see it. And now I'm missing. Oh. Just throw some P-Switch jumps in there. Throw some P-Switch jumps. I could have maybe recovered from that. Alright. To sir, to the... that was a mistake on my end. Okay. Oh, welcome back, Tanner. We did your level. Enjoyed it. No! No! I know what I was meant to do! I missed. The inch. I missed by an inch. Alright. I get so close. I'm jumping too high. And then I just overshoot the jump. Why am I having problems tonight? The Tanner's Castle level are on. How is this one giving me more trouble? Nailing that P-switch jump. It's not so hard. Why did I just screw up so much? And I enjoyed it. I believe I'll have time for one more level. That's right now. Why things are going smoothly. Okay, we'll do one. Do more rounds round level, then we'll do Power Down 69. Oh, is that Pikmin? Okay. Okay, they got me at Jurassic Park. Alright, alright. We'll do Jurassic Park, then we'll do Popular 69. Got any mind then? Oh, it's a Jurassic Park movie style. Like I said, if you got one, let me know. I'm not against the idea of traditional here. So we'll probably go for this first, and then if we can find church in the level of that. Do we just go for all Jurassic Park? I feel like there's maybe more to that attraction. I literally feel like there's meant to be more to that. Oh well. Got any church in the mind? Actually, I'm just doing these powers. I keep seeing like speech and stuff. Hold on. Let me take one up. This one's right. Got me. I think I found a traditional level, but it's the one that has traditional that says in this traditional level, so we'll go with it. We'll do that and then we'll do probably level 69 and wrap up. Alright. This is one I dug up. The Starlight City. Traverse the starry streets in this peaceful park and peaceful parks in this traditional level. Let's dug it up. We'll play this and then we'll do popular 69 and wrap up. We'll see how interesting it is. This must be. Oh, so this is daytime. Alright. I like the idea of using the stars like as a lamp. Checkpoint. We find something. It does, yeah. Very well designed, too. Like, aesthetically pleasing. Makes me all the more sad that I'm just going ham and throwing it. Well, to 10. I'm dead. Okay. What kind of I got that? That explains the checkpoint. That does explain the checkpoint. Alright. Honestly, pretty good traditional. Aw, the gravity's going back to normal. Yeah, no, legit, that was cool. Thanks for just kind of suggesting that you have a traditional level there, Brick. Well, we got to look at it. Got to play it all. Yeah, well, now I do a popular level 69 and we'll wrap up. Alright, let's see. I'm going to refresh again. Alright, let's see what number 69 is. It's probably going to be a speedrun slash refreshing. Okay, there's just speedrun, there's a Kaizo. Okay. Oh, got that. A team jump level! I walked smack into this one. Well, we'll get this done and then we'll wrap up. I think we got. I missed! Oh, and I'm. No one. Yep, we're just gonna miss a lot. Okay.
Prop.
Okay. I don't think we'll one-shot the rest of this part. A good solid try is always nice. I call. As I said that. Yeah, no worries. Oh, no worries, Fish. We did your drill. I enjoyed it. Yeah, no worries. Hope your day goes good. This is gonna be my last level anyway. Yeah, like I said, hope the rest of the day goes good.
Good.
Oh, thanks. Thanks. See you in the A. Yeah, it's just so giving you that last level I end up picking end up being the team jump level. I'm already halfway through! We need this key, don't we? And I missed it! I missed it! I think I need to jump a bit later or not. I think I'm jumping too soon. Alright. Or just do that. Ooh! We'll just move on because we need the key. Do we need the key? Yes. We needed the key. We needed that key. Alright. Nice. Okay. Just don't screw up. There we go. What's zero? Wait, are we getting our checkpoint here? Oh no, we're done. Okay, was a thing. Much rather surprised that ice stream came out very solid. If anyone's wondering, like the last few days we've been having like so much problems. Maybe it's just the games I was playing that was going nuts or something. I don't know. Anyway, I'll wrap things up here. Just to be in the CSI. In case we randomly just go back, the stream goes bad. Regardless though, hope you have a good day, hope it's a good week, and a good weekend. I'll probably be streaming to you if everything's working well, but we'll play by ear and we'll see. If not, then we'll just see how things go. I don't know, like I said, it just depends on how the stream's gonna work for me, if we can get good frames and stuff. If you guys can get a good view and stuff. I don't know though, like I said, I'll wrap things up here, so I'll see you next time. Bye!